I grew up in a small town, Bastrop, Louisiana. I moved to Mississippi and I got my master's in business administration. I was named Businesswoman of the Year. I was actually the first African American to receive that award. I was vice president and general manager of a casino in Vicksburg, Mississippi. I was nominated for Businesswoman of the Year among 50, and that field was narrowed down to the top 10 and then narrowed down to one. I was honored to be able to receive that award. Being an executive in the gaming industry, it's a male-dominated industry, so I was certainly the minority in that industry. So I got an opportunity to speak to people and share my experiences sitting at the boardroom table, sometimes, a lot of times, being the only Black female at the table. I am Dr. Felicia Gavin, and I am Mississippi Black History.
Fox 40 presents Mississippi Black History, sponsored by Willie Abstin, attorney at law.